Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Game Time with Sarge. This is going to come up probably together with the video that it was supposed to be paired with, which was the first Gen 4 league that we did with BPL Winter Series. That would have been Daytona. That was Sundays ago. I haven't had a chance to get it up. So now here we are in race number two. It's Charlotte. And we're doing 125 laps, two stage breaks, 30 and 70. Not real confident here. Not real comfortable in this car. We're basically just doing this to try to get some experience, get some practice in this Gen 4 car. So let's see what we can do. Try to hang around, try to run smooth, try to stay out of trouble, try not to wreck anyone else, and see where we end up. So go ahead and hit the like and sub button. Let me know what you think. Catch you guys at qualifying. All right, race fans, welcome to the backstretch here at Charlotte. We are not particularly quick, and I think that's okay. I get the odd feeling that we just kind of want to set back, watch the fireworks for a little while, try to stay out of trouble, and then see what we can do on the long runs. So we're going to just go out here and try to put down our consistent little run here. Nothing crazy. Hang on to it. We're not going to drive out of our mind until the second one. Was basically going to try to get the tires warmed up here. Just let it coast up a little and get back on it. Here we go. See what we can do. We're gonna put down a decent lap here, I think. She's snapping. Ah, no. Come back to us. Left a lot on the board on that one. I think that could have easily been a 0.4. So, we'll take that and ride with it and see where we end up. From there, we'll give her the best shot we can give it. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see what happens. Catch you guys when we come to the green. All right, race fans, welcome to the backstretch. We are in chat with Mr. Andy Police and Paul Ellison. In our in-game chat, we have Mr. Kyle Zittel on the spot. Spotter Tower, he's going to be chatting with us through there, so hopefully y'all can hear him. Hear everybody. We're in 10th. We're going to see what we can do here. Try to keep it together and stay out of trouble. Ride, Joe. Keep it out of the wall and the blue line below us. Let's have a good time. Let's get it, y'all.
Okay, Luke, stay calm. Focus. Floor it. Green, green, green. Car low. Clear to the bottom.
It wasn't me, was it, Dustin?
Clear inside. Car inside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there.
We're doing this again at Charlotte like last time.
Clear low.
Got a little loosey-goosey on us there.
I was thinking the same thing.
Stay steady. Clear inside. All right, we're good. Keep rolling. Oh, that's the wall, brother. We're good. If we could use the wall to slow down every time, we'd be great. right back up to him here. We're good to go.
New fastest lap for Headstrong, 29.7. Your lap time was at 30.0.
Sorry, Brian, I slammed on him. Guy behind has just done it. Wish people could do the same for me.
Hold,
Wrecker. On the bottom, all the way. You're clear.
Was that you, Andy?
No, Wyoming got loose and then got...
Looks like everybody's pitting.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour.
Couple stayed out.
We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
Pit strategy was pretty five, close, so fuel only.
4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
What did you say?
Pretty much the fuel situation is going to be tight, so we went fuel only there. We got three sets of tires, and we're kind of playing it to the stage brakes, double stinting, and then go from there and maybe take tires at the very end if we need them. All right, ladies and gentlemen, back at it. We are in sixth place now. People pit. We pit and topped off, but apparently not as quick as everyone, or as late as everyone else. We came in at 2 to go instead of 1 to go. So up here closer to the front, talking with the old spotter there, trying to stay smooth, stay smart. We're probably going to back our corners up a hair bit more, try to stay smoother and stay out of trouble. Not do anything stupid. Just want to ride. Let's get it. Here we go again.
Green,
let's go. Inside, P6. I love that people try to map these cars on restarts.
Clear to the bottom.
Yeah, not this guy. Smooth and steady.
Yep. A little bit of an early shift for me.
Team petting. Didn't realize the pits were closed.
Gap two, Lawson in front is now 0.6. That was at 30.5.
Keep working.
Still there. Full course caution. Be careful.
All right, we will take that all day long. Yeah, it felt good. Felt smooth. Thought we were catching up there. We're going to probably take fuel again here and rock and roll from there. We'll catch you guys when we come back to the green. All right, y'all. Going into three.
We're going to see what we can do here in P4. Triple stint this order, whatever. Not change them at the stage and then do the next pit after that.
We'll see how hard I push them on this.
That's kind of where I'm at.
I'm fixing to lay it to it.
Here we go.
Green flag, clear inside. Inside. Clear to the bottom.
All right, you can get to the bottom now.
All right, we got to do some work now.
2x2 behind. Nothing really coming. Behind 28, followed by Paul. Still about 6-7 back.
I'm gonna keep working here. Watch them fight side by side. That should help us out a little bit.
The guy behind is now 0.9.
Lost a little there to Paul. That's fine. Probably going to keep losing to Paul, and that's okay. Paul saved, and he's going to drive it like the dog to get up here.
Your last lap time was at 30.2.
Keep working it. We're in a nice little cushion. Come on, Lawson, come back to us.
That lap time was 30.3.
All right, keep it smooth. 5 to go to the stage. You're in a nice little pocket. Second in front, second in back.
We don't want to finish any further back than 5th at this point.
Okay, Luke, the next car is Lawson.
Paul's going to catch us. We need to try to catch him.
P5.
Just got to keep working here. Keep working. Start reeling him in. Come here, biggin.
You've got about 4 laps of fuel.
Damn
left.
It.
Full course caution. Watch out.
Thought we were gonna catch him. Is what it is. I think we'll take the stage break here, which sucks, but well, it is what it hell. Is.
It looks like
I think that will catch you guys. We come back to the green. Mark's going.
Damn, they all
went.
The leader, Arthur, is pitting.
Yeah, so there was a debate on tires. They're thinking about keeping their tires on here and keeping a run because
of
how good they are.
Ahead of us. We might not have got the
wouldn't be a bad idea.
Five, four,
do?
Three, two, one. Box now.
All right, so we took.
Luke, you might have got points, and I might not have. Mark did not take tires.
I didn't.
Sam did not take tires. Andy didn't take tires. All right.
Seems like everybody else is on that idea too.
I like it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we come in 3 and 4. We're having funny banter, and you're gonna hear this. Paul said to go punch his spotter in the nuts. So.
His spotter's a dick.
Zittel said your spotter's a dick. All right, we're having fun. We're good to go. Let's go see what we can do here. Try to keep it close and safe. Let's get it.
Green flag, we're racing.
And away we go.
Sorry,
dude. Good to go there.
What happened?
Keep digging.
I was just there way faster than I thought I was going to be there.
I backed off early. I was letting you go.
Slower in 4.
That was at 30.5.
And I am in 1 and 2. I feel like we're getting a good drive off of 1 and 2, just less than 3 and 4. Maybe I need to be up higher and then work my way down. There we go. Good run. Now we just got to work our way through traffic at this point.
V12. Car in front of us is headstrong. Outside. Four. Keep it steady. We're outside.
Clear.
The 11th. That lap was at 30.8.
I like that exit right there. Keep working it. Breathe it just a little across the hump. Otherwise, she will go, and away we will be.
Green
Keep working. Had an opening there, couldn't take it. It's all right. Yeah, we got off of a line there. Can't afford to do that. Gotta find a route around him here.
You've just done a 31.2.
Last check of where the side of the car was.
Did you bounce the wall?
Yeah, I bounced the wall there. I don't think it hurt it, though.
Car inside.
Oh, I hurt mine, though.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that looked like it hurt.
Chris let off of it, and I let off of it, and it just pushed straight into the wall.
Golly, Nitch, he broke
when
us
I passed you, it looked like you had a little right front fender damage.
Yep. Yeah, that was weird. I just let out of it and it just went straight to the wall.
I was sliding across the start finish line when Chris got under me. Gotta use a little more brake here. Gotta be smarter. Keep working.
Right now.
Copy.
He's clean, so he's trying to get to the bottom. Doing well.
Keep working it. Keep working.
Just pushing a little extra on entry.
Mm.
outside.
There we go. Got him set up.
Hold your line. Clear to the wall.
Under him.
Good pass, Luke.
Thank you, sir. Back in it. Keep working.
Good move, driver. Hop in. You got 5.5 laps if you lower the line. We got 5.
Hang on to it, Andy.
It washed out when he,
yeah.
Fourth line.
Your relay loss in the gap is 1.0 seconds. We estimate 3 laps of fuel left. Your last lap time was at 31.8.
Twenty's hitting this time.
I think I'm gonna have to go to pit road this time. Got 2 left.
Only 2 more laps of fuel.
I got 3 left, so I'm gonna go one more.
Car ahead is Lawson. Quick consistency.
I'm going one more.
Still there. Clear low. Inside.
You pitting?
Yeah, I'm going in.
Clear inside.
I couldn't announce it on radio. I have too many keys set up. Didn't announce it there. Whew.
Yeah, that was a good move. Good, I was about time, to ask Andy. When you guys were talking about it. But, yep.
Box in. Good time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I think they went one more.
Yep, they did. 63.71. Pretty good.
We'll take it.
Eighty-three pitting this time.
Approaching.
All right, careful on the fresh rubber. Back up the speed.
I'm pitting, Carol.
Headstrong. The leader is pitting.
43 seconds of damage.
Outside. Clear high. 44 pit each time by.
17 pit.
Back to it. Here we go.
15th place. All right, Luke. This is our world. Clear to the bottom. P13.
Chris and Chris Berg did not take tires.
Clear high.
12.
Steve working here. Keep working it. Drive ourselves up here.
Car outside. Clear high. Outside. Clear high.
Drive ourselves up here and get some stage points again.
Inside. Clear low.
Yes, sir. Great fucking driving.
Keep going.
Yeah, got
10 to the break.
We're halfway through. We think about 13 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, you're good, Chris. Planned on moving up, but the car turned down, my man. You're angry. Yeah, they get them out of their own sometimes.
Car high. Clear outside. E7. That was at 30.5. Car inside. Clear inside.
Hello, Bach, over.
All right, gonna work our way back around this guy again.
Okay, Luke, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Glance at the hockey game real quick and then settle back in. Stay in it.
All right, settle in.
Oh, you're good.
You're right.
It was great till he cut my nose.
Yeah, I know you. I know what he did. I'm fixing to take care of him.
Just got me to roll up. Yeah, we okay.
The lap time was at 31.6.
He done made Pop all mad.
Yeah, Dustin causes a problem sometimes, so he knows I don't play around.
Man, me mad. That's a late fucking block.
I'm gonna run out.
Car outside. Outside is clear. Car low, clear inside. Okay, Luke.
Oh yeah, boys.
Yeah, win the stage?
I won it.
Awesome.
Dustin about wrecked Luke twice.
I almost wrecked Dustin right there for a second, but I'll take third.
But second place, great guys.
The leader is pitting now. What's your speed limit in the pits?
All right, we're in. We're good. Nailed it. Beautiful pit stop. Good to go. Get it up.
How you doing? How you doing, Ryan?
Green, green, green. Let's go.
Even taking it easy, I spun my tires.
Back at it. Here we go.
Car inside. Clear low.
Remember, don't burn them out. Just ride. We'll get to the next pit stop. So if you got a chance to take them, we'll ride like the first stint.
Roger. Andy, what happened back there? It wasn't me, was it?
No, I got stuck on the wall. I keep forgetting at the back end, the right rear sticks out a little more than the right front, and back end caught it and just sucked me into the wall. Having a little bit older tire didn't help either.
Car low, that was sir. 30.6. Clear to the bottom.
I'm sorry, Mark. No, you're good.
Tabasco fiasco in that red, white, and blue Budweiser is gonna burn their shit out. And we know that Ping is the hard path anyway, but he'll burn his shit out too. So we'll just ride.
Copy that.
A little looser than me.
Outside.
Yeah, just a little.
Clear outside.
Twelve got old tires. You know, he's backing these guys up.
V12. That last lap was at 30.3.
Move our way back up.
V13.
You go ahead, Paul, if I'm holding you up here, I'll lift in one. Go low.
How many times you hear Chris Carroll tell me that?
Every time I raced him, if I was faster, he let me go.
Yeah, but I mean me. Right now, I think he's faster than me. Get settled back in.
To get past these guys. Roll it and go get it. Let's go.
Take the inside there.
Hey, you got nothing behind you. Let's bring it down. You can go 28 laps on one set. I think we can make it on fuel, maybe.
Fuel's 22 laps, so not quite.
No. 10-4. Thank you.
No problem, bro.
Just kidding, buddy.
All right, let's stay smooth then. Let's catch back up there. They've worn them out.
I'm pitting deep.
Go inside, Mark.
V12, we think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap.
Pitting.
What's this lap, please, Luke?
24, pitting.
Pitting in. Pitting in.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Damn.
Pushed it too hard.
Box in, 5.
That's alright. Hopefully we'll bank on a late caution.
We're running out of gas the whole way into pit box.
Pitting Carl.
I was running out too, and then I sped on pit road.
82 pit.
Damn, that took forever.
40 seconds is a long time.
Watch the white line.
Alright, we'll just run smooth. Nothing crazy, don't gotta overdrive it. We are currently not the dog. but we might be after cycle.
Okay, Luke, the next car is Pavliki. Lap time was at 30.1.
20 to go, driver. 20 to go.
Andy, are you on the lead lap yet?
Yeah, I'm on the lead lap.
Good. We have a wreck. I'm the lucky dog.
Sorry, Brian. We good, bud.
Foster behind is increasing. It's now 3.7. Time was 30.6. We're outside. Gap to Foster behind is increasing. It's now 6.1.
I could desperately use a caution now.
Please no.
You're not the only one that could use it. One, where you at, Paul?
Four. And gain him.
Yeah, never mind. Go get him. I'm not getting anything.
Yeah, go get him. I was going to say, the only thing I have is I have a set of tires.
Yep.
And I just lost the lucky dog because y'all just passed somebody.
We just passed Austin, but he's going to get passed because he's not even up to speed.
Gotcha.
Sam had to pit. I'm in third.
Come on, Paul.
Bring it home, Paul.
I don't think I'm gonna catch Steven and Chris.
Never say never, you already caught Chris once tonight.
No, I gotta save a little bit of gas, I just realized it. Some reason.
I knew mine was going to be close.
No, I think I'm good.
What the hell, Sam? I took a penalty in like 3 laps down, so we didn't have to do this.
Hi, bud.
Luke Austin coming up with new tires.
Copy that.
I think Mark's gonna get me.
Car inside.
pig and send me. I'll be behind you guys, man. I'm way down.
She got anything left in it. Gave her all we could. Bring it to the white flag. Well, it was what it was. Self-inflicted there. Not much you can do about speeding on pit road other than not be stupid, and that's on us, so we'll take that. Nothing really to look at this.
And I made it. Fourth.
I'm out.
Carl.
Good job, Paul.
I ran out, came in off the pole.
Save
coming
it,
off
bring
before.
Her on. Slide across start-finish line. Thank you all for coming. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the spotter band who's going to chirp in here.
Oh, driver, we deserve better.
Sometimes that happens.
But when I had to save, I think I could have got third.
So life goes.
That sucks. I mean, you lost the spot on that.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button, let me know.
Yeah, I just didn't have enough fuel to make it.
We'll get them next time.